Signs, there's a djinn in your house. Let's go.